Okay, we got a lot to cover and not much time to do it, so let's dig right in. Here's a game I'm playing online with my friend Ken. I'm winning by a little bit, mostly because I got good letters like the Z and so on, but Ken's catching up. Let's dig right in and come up with our concept inventory. What have we got? Well, most obvious thing, there's a board. There's letters, both letters on the board and letters in the hand. And the letters on the board have to form words, and in the hand, they're not. There's a notion of a legal play on the board. So Ritzy is a word, and it's a word independent of where it appears, but it's legal to have placed it here where it hooks up with another letter, and it wouldn't have been legal to place it where it bumps into the H or where it's not attached to anything else. There's a notion of score, and there's score for individual letters. Z is worth 10, and an I is worth 1. And there's scores for a play where you add up the letters. And part of that is that there are bonuses on the board. DL means double letter score. A letter that's placed there gets doubled. DW means double word score. If any letter of the word is on that square, then the whole word score is doubled. And we also have triples as well. Somewhere behind the scenes, there's a dictionary. And all these words are in the dictionary, and other combinations of letters are not. And then not shown here is the notion of a blank tile. Part of the hand might be a blank that isn't indicated any particular letter, but you're free to use for anyone, similar to the way we had jokers in the game of poker.